see you again with me, Bobby Alpen here. Today I will fry tofu and egg. Okay, if you boring, what you want will do. You can look my YouTube. What I do with tofu and egg. Okay, let's go. We cooking.
I have used two egg. I give spring onion, but if you don't like spring onion, you no need give spring onion, okay? Sometimes people don't like spring onion. And tofu. The tofu is broken already when I buy at market and go home like this already. Because I put together with another thing. Then little bit salt and the pepper also. Or maybe you can put also the chicken powder. Chicken powder, some people like chicken powder, some people don't like it. People use chicken powder. Let's we do how to we do.
We make mess the tofu. Give little bit salt, what you like. You like salty or not, that is you can put. Okay. And I put some pepper. Make together. Then I put two egg. You make until all is soft. Then I will cut this. I was already I will cut the onion. We cut. Put together.
Now I will fry this thing, okay? The fire. Thank you. Yep. Wait until if you like crispy, you must very, very dry. If you want more soft, no crispy, you also can cooking. Everybody is different. Somebody is like crispy and somebody is don't like so crispy. This one not yet crispy. Yeah, I like little bit crispy dan muah dry from this one. This not yet. Like this is going crispy. See, dry already and going crispy. If you like crispy, it's like this. Okay. It's enough for me, this one. Hi, you see this one? Very yummy, yummy. Then I will try. It's nice. I love it. You want to try? Very delicious, crispy. Your salty is very good. I still fry. Yeah. Don't forget, if you not yet subscribe, please subscribe, like, and comment. I will make another video for cooking, for like Indonesian cooking. Okay, bye-bye. Thank you for watching the Bobby Alban YouTube. See you next video. Bye.